this weekend in Atlantic City, teams will need to know when to hold them and when to fold them. But the Atlantic Ocean may have dealt a hand it can play.